This is where these children were brought across and dumped here alone. Five little girls. This is where they slept last night. This is where my husband found them this morning when he was checking on the farm. He thought one of them was dead. There's nobody here yet but us. These are some of our helpers that, look at this. Look at this.
I can't believe that either.